Ready for another one?
Bring it on.
All right. Is the Taycan compatible with Tesla superchargers?
No, it's not, because Tesla is using its own proprietary standard. That means no manufacturer can use that. We went another direction because we want to be open for third parties. That's why we established a joint venture. It's called IONITY. We teamed up with BMW, Daimler, Ford and the Volkswagen Group. And we plan to establish 400 of these stations in Europe.
I really like the approach that anybody can use it, but how fast are they?
It's super fast. Should I show you how the charging process works? Okay. Basically, you have to open the charge port like that.
No, that is a smooth way to open the charge port.
Right. Then you plug in. Yeah, the charging time is best in class. We just need 22.5 minutes for charging process from 5 to 80%. Or in other words, we just need 5 minutes to get 100 kilometers of range.
That is really fast.
It is.
And what about the United States?
Good point. There we're gonna use the Electrify America network, which is also very fast.
Nice. There you have it. No superchargers. But IONITY is even faster. Great question. Looking forward to seeing you in the next video.